The United Workers' Party wants to see an increase in the allocations for school feeding programs and the school transportation subsidy. Castries Southeast MP Guy Joseph, known for his very vocal approach to matters, accused the government of putting tertiary education beyond the reach of the average parent. Mr. Joseph finds it rather strange that students of the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College and their parents have not organized a protest march against the big increase in school fees. Nevertheless, the UWP is planning its own march and plans to include the Sir Arthur Lewis fees in the list of issues on its agenda.
And I wonder, young people, I would have expected by now that the students at Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, along with their parents, would have protested against these increased fees. Because somebody needs to stand up and tell this government enough is enough.
The United Workers' Party took issue with the school feeding program, which it says is insufficiently funded. But the real issue for the UWP is the increased tuition fees at the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College. The UWP laments the fact that the increase is coming at a time when one out of every two young persons in the country is unemployed. According to the UWP, the unemployment rate gets even worse among young people who did not receive a tertiary education. At this point, according to the men in yellow, the college should be expanded to take in more students in order to improve employment opportunities.
In the same report that was done by the World Bank, it also indicated that young people without a tertiary level education, that the level of unemployment among that group of people who did not have a tertiary level education was substantially higher. So if in fact we want to find a solution to unemployment in this country, which may have a correlation to the increasing crime in our country, that the last place that you would want to cut would be Sir Arthur Lewis College. In fact, you would have thought this government, on being the beneficiary of this report, would have appreciated the need to actually increase the number of seats or placements at Sir Arthur Lewis College.
The government, through Education Minister Dr. Robert Lewis, had made it clear that Cabinet did not approve the fee increase, but the UWP says the government's actions by failing to increase subsidies prove otherwise. According to the Castries Southeast MP, the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College administration had cited a number of increased expenses which forced the institution to pass the burden on to parents of students. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.